is missing in the media is in-depth research. I noticed that a lot of articles are just really quite shallow, that they don't have experts that really know the field.
There's too much infatuation with other people's lives. Celebrities seem to be more headlines than problems in our actual cities.
Objectivity is really missing, basically, particularly in the topic of, like for instance, the war in Iraq and Afghanistan. One thing is absolutely missing, that if you look at every single media from ABC, CNN, all the Fox News, they would never mention casualties of Iraqis people or Afghan people because of unimportance, because it's an unpopular thing to say that because they're our enemies.
There isn't enough international news. I mean, there's a world out there, and I grew up in South Asia, but knowing about what's out there is almost impossible, especially if you look at Canadian media and what Canadian media focuses on. And then even if we talk about the more popular things like Sudan, when was the last time anybody actually saw any kind of footage from inside Sudan or talked to anybody like from there? So that's my big concern. I think in terms of internal politics and internal issues, it's okay, but I'd like to see a bit more of the outside world. And I think by bringing that into our living rooms and to our fingertips, I think we're all better off. It makes the world a better place. That's about it.